Greetings, friends. Welcome to today's Family Altar Audio Devotional. Our scripture reading today comes to us from the book of Philippians, chapter 4, verse 8. And the quote is by William Marion Branham from the message entitled, Influence. This message was preached on November the 14th, 1963. We hope that you are blessed today as you listen. Finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are honest, whatsoever things are just, whatsoever things are pure, whatsoever things are lovely, whatsoever things are of good report, if there be any virtue, and if there be any praise, think on these things.
And these, no reverence, no respect. The people today, they don't respect God. They have no reverence. They take His name in vain and tell dirty jokes. And even ministers do that. You hear, a joke, I guess, would be all right. But ministers should be examples, I think, of righteousness and holiness. And that's the reason I think maybe we don't get no farther than we do. We don't come the sincerity that we ought to have in it. When you're carrying on and going on, you lose that little grain of sincerity. You know, there's something about it. You must remember that God is watching you every hour. He watches you when you're asleep. I think the reason that people do those things is because they're not conscious of His presence. See, but yet He's there where you think He is or not. He sees every look that you make and every move that you make. He knows all about it. But we ought to realize that. We used to have a little song when I first come among the Pentecostals. They sang, all along on the road to the soul's true abode, there's an eye watching you. Every step that you take, this great eye is awake, there's an eye watching you. See? You remember the song? Now, that is true. God's omnipresence knows what you're doing and even your thoughts. One time while I was in a vision, I was speaking to a being standing by me. And he said back, he said, your thoughts are louder in the heavens than your voice is on the earth. Amen. He knows what you're thinking. You might say you do this and you do that, but you see, down in your heart, if you think different, you're doing something wrong. You should be just what you are. See? The heart, the mouth should speak what's in the heart. See? And so we find that people doesn't realize the presence of God. You know, they ought to be like David, the man that was after God's own heart. He said, the Lord is always before me. Wherever he goes, he remembers God is always before him. He is on my right hand, and I'll not be moved, because God is on his right hand.
We trust that you have been blessed by God's word today. The devotional you just heard was derived from Brother Tim Dodd's Family Altar devotional book. If you are interested in a copy of your own, you can visit store.bibleway.org to order your own copy. If you would like to listen to more daily Family Altar audio devotionals and other spiritual message-related content that we produce, we invite you to subscribe to the 10,000 Worlds podcast or visit us on YouTube, Facebook, and on our website at 10kworlds.com. That's the number 10, the letter K, and the word worlds.com. If you feel that this ministry has been a blessing to you, and you would like to support us financially to help us deliver more and better content to you in the future, you may easily do so by clicking the Consider Supporting Us link in the description of this episode or visiting our website to learn more. It's okay if you can't support us financially, but would you do us a favor? Pray for us and share this episode with others so that they might be blessed as well. Lastly, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell button so that you get notified when we publish more content like this. Thank you, and God bless you.